Once we take our eyes away from ourselves, from our interests, from our own rights, privileges, ambitions, then they will become clear to see Jesus around us.